Hello everyone, how are you? I hope you all are good. So I come here with a new video of making cartoon. I collect this bunny picture from Google. I take the picture in Photoshop. Now select pencil tool and trace all lines and body curves. We will trace as much as we can. After finish this, we will take the art in the Illustrator. So now select brush tool and start making stroke. All strokes should overlap each other because we will shape builder tool to color the picture. Do not worry about the extra parts. We can remove all extra parts and make them clean. So for cleaning all extra parts, we need to go to the object menu and expand them. Now select all and go to the shape builder tool and remove all extra parts. So all extra parts are removed. Now it's time to color the picture. For that, select all stroke and go to the shape builder tool and create all shape we need. Now color as you want. I want something like this. After color all shapes, it's time to make shadow. We will make shadow beside all stroke. We need to do it for every stroke. For shadow, we need to think about light. We need to think where the light is and where the shadow should be. It's a very long process, so we need to keep patient for this. If there are any mistake, just undo and fix it. I hope everyone know how to fix. If you don't know, comment on my video. I will make a video for you. So, it finished all making shadows. Now time for background. For background, I always prefer gradient. You can make the gradient as you want. I want a small border out there. Thank you for watching my video. Please share my video and subscribe my channel. See you next day.